New York in the house. How y'all doing? New York, man, the home of the 2495 weave. Bruh, man, y'all. What's up? Brothers in LA be tripping. Old brother gonna get mad at me cause I was in his bathroom. And I told him he ain't had no more toilet paper. And that's why I was still sitting there till he came back from the store. And the honey's too sensitive. Old honey gonna get mad at me cause I like farted in a bed. And held her head under the car. Told lies just playing. Then you got these old freaky honeys that ask these old freaky demands. Old honey invited me to an apartment, wanted me to tie her hands up to the bed. So I like tied them up. Then she wanted me to tie her feet up. But I thought about Mike Tyson. And I ain't want no case. So I just tied one of them up. Then she opened up her legs and licked her lips and said it was time for bruh man to crunch and munch. So I like went in her kitchen. Opened up her refrigerator and made myself a cup of sandwiches. Cause bruh man ain't eating nothing he can't take home in a doggy bag. And these old silly honeys had this honey in the hotel. We was hugging, kissing, just chilling. Now all of a sudden she asked this old silly question like, did you just fart? I'm like, why you gotta ask something like that? It's just me and you in here. And you know it wasn't you. Peace, thank you very much, New York. Appreciate it, thank you.